As I have gotten to know Kat over the years, I have grown to admire her dedication to her education and profession, her genuine desire to help people, and most of all, her love for her family. If I could mold a woman specifically for my brother, it would have been her in every way. What a blessing it is that God has brought you both together to create this perfect match. As I look at them both together tonight, it brings me great joy that he has chosen to spend his life with Kat.
I wanted to let you know I'm seriously the luckiest guy in the world. Every day, I thank God for all that he has done in my life. The fact that he chose you to be in my life makes my heart overwhelmed with joy.
Kevin, you have always been a boy that I would be proud of. And now that you are a man, I could not be any prouder of who have you become as your mother.
Couple, and we're so happy and so blessed to have you guys in our lives, and it's such a beautiful wedding.
Let the sun fade out to a dark sky. Can't say I'd even notice it was absent, 'cause I could live by the light in your eyes. Fold before you, would have strung together the very first words of a lifelong love letter. Tell the world
it's my proud joy to announce for the first time and present to you Mr. and Mrs. Kevin San Diego. Congratulations.
And I welcome Kevin and his family to ours. May they be happy. May they love each other unconditionally. May they accept the blessings that come their way. May they know that their intertwined lives include both families who support them. May they be kind to one another, even when there is anger. May they share laughter each day. May they live together, experiencing the love they share today, for all the days of their lives. Mabuhay.
I am willing half of you. Tell the world that we finally got.